All right, we are back. What are we doing? Oh, yeah, okay, so we smelted. Is that piggy? We got a little piggy. Oh, shit, we picked up the recipe. A little piggy. Nice. We got our first little baby pig. Called Piggy, apparently. All right, let's go get some wood. We need to get more like kilns going. Oh, we got 3 hours in the last. Oh god, forever. They need to make these grow quicker. Okay, hopefully the other boss can't see. What a shot. We gotta run so far to get wood. We have no stuff. Okay, we got him. Pom pom pom. Nice, nice. Some wood. Oh wait, we already got some over here. I gotta stop sprinting. Sprinting just drains so much down. Bam. Ow, tree hit me. And the tree did more damage than him. nothing like gathering wood. In our inventory. Okay, we don't have much. Let's throw out seeds. Oh, okay. Let's calm down now, logs. All the food's running out. Timber! Bam. Okay, don't roll. Just trying to get away. Alright, how close are we? We gotta be pretty close. Yeah, we are. Okay, we'll head back. It's getting dark. Dark and spooky. You know what? We'll leave it. Alright, heading home. Okay, we need to smelt some of this. Look at our great wall. It's so cool. We need to come along and flatten like a bit of area. Alright. Sheltered. There we go. Didn't want to light. Yeah, so let's go put some in the kiln. Grab all this. Alright, we got five. Alright, let's put five in there. We're slowly getting our bronze up. Another four. Might as well sleep and then we can smelt more. Eight in there. Oh no, we're on fire. Okay, there we go. ZZZ. Slowly getting out of the bronze age. Very slowly. I heard all that smelting there. We need another kiln. That's what we really need. I don't think we have any spare of those things. What we do need out here is chest. Put it here. And inside, oh, we really don't have much wood, do we? Okay. Oh, we still have five coal. We can put the coal in. They're like foggy. Yeah, let's put a chest there. Put a chest there. Yeah, that should be a lot of chests. Probably, I realize, should have faced him this way, but oh. Actually, do we want to face him this way? What's in this one? Hold on, let's take all this out. Break it. Push him close. Get them all nice and in there. Look at all those chests we got now. We have like a chest for everything. Alright, let's put a chest of those, a chest of bones, chest of them. What is this? I think we need this for something, so I will keep it. All the pelt. Okay, that didn't last long. Let's have a stone chest. Okay, we can take all of these out. These can go in our resin lounge. Let's have a dandelion and thistle one towards the end. Oh wait, yeah, we filled them up so quick. We'll put dandelion and thistle on. What is that sound? Oh shit. That didn't hit my dude, did it? You okay here, buddy? How you doing, Jack? How's little piggy? Tamed, hungry. Wait, what do you mean hungry? There's literally raspberries right there. You gonna eat them? Okay, there we go. Okay, Jack should be fine now. That was annoying, something try to attack our pig. How rude. Okay, we got a bunch of chests. Okay, so what have we built for this? We got forge, cooler, and anvil. It's a workbench improvement, forge, anvil, forge, cooler. Oh, we gotta put in our beehives. Okay, we need more wood. Getting over getting wood though. Not gonna lie. We're just missing a lot of stuff to upgrade. Oh yeah, we still have the deer coat. Leather belt. No, we won't make that. Oh, we can make bronze. Okay, we made five bronze. We do need to make the helmet. We also need to make the shield. I wanted the pickaxe though. Okay, we need more bronze. Bronze down there. Where will we put in? Okay, there's four. I guess we could get more wood. More tree chopping. Four raspberries. Don't mind if I do. Get out of here. Get a knife. Ah, get out of here. Oh, we farm so much. Out of here. There. Beat up some of these just in case we need to take the cart one of these ways. Oh wait, we can still get more wood. I don't know why I was running back. Okay, let's get rid of these stumps. Don't want like stumps. Just in the way. Telling the world we chopped down a lot of trees. At least the forest hasn't moved in a while either, which is nice. Gonna hit that thing. Oh, we got a boar. There's multiple ones. Get out of here. We're close enough. Should we get this ball? Let's get this ball. Okay. let's continue this moat. Okay, we're swimming. Okay, we're not swimming. Okay, this is swimming. Oh, there's one little spot. Where is it? Like here. Okay, I keep going along. Oh shit. Let's hopefully not drown ourselves here. Just get out this thing. Come on here, let's flatten some land. Got some room on this side. Yeah, that seems good. Yeah, building our moat. Wait, where is this one? Can I just... There we go. Okay, what does it look like from this side? Oh no, that wasn't what we wanted. Yeah, raise it up. Oh, I hate how there's that little gap there, but what can we do? Oh, I guess we could put... Okay, that's fine. Oh, shit, we gotta repair these. What about that? The bridge! There we go. Okay, and let's flatten this bit of land out too. So we've got a nice little path here. Okay, sweet. Taking our cart. Eventually we'll mine all the rocks. So we just like come along. I don't want to do this side first. Yeah, look at our moat. Yeah. But yeah, stuff's gonna have a hard time attacking us now. Oh shit, we knocked a bit back. Oh. Yeah, I don't think there's many places that we'll be able to get up. Level dust on it. Go straight to the ocean. We do get more out, I feel like, when we get there. Isn't gonna be the greatest looking move, but... should keep us safe at least. Look at that deer. He's just cruising out in the ocean. What a mad deer. Oh, we broke a pickaxe. Yeah, there we go. We're getting our moat. Taking shape. Our way back. Oh, damn the high tide. Probably need at least some food. Oh, we got a bear. Oh lol, we must be full. Oh, we are, nice. I kind of want to pick up all this stone. Might come along. Oh, the rising water. Oh, pardon me. Okay, I feel like this should keep away a lot of mobs. We just built a giant moat. I don't know if you need to do this, but I do remember the last, I think, when I played this, two trolls attacked the base. So maybe this would keep them away. Oh, we are running out of walkable land. Okay, screw it, let's get out here. Okay, there we go. Got a nice little moat. Let me just keep going this way. Okay. Oh shit. Oh. Cut it kind of short at the front. Okay, I'll slowly start turning. Yeah, and so then. I guess we can kind of cut a little bit closer. Hey, you gotta stay on the other side. This is our side. Oh, come on, let me out. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, doing this might kinda suck. Okay, we lost both the pickaxes. We're almost done. That wasn't like the worst thing we built. How did you get on our side? Stay up. Just put up like a gate here. Oh, I can't see. I'm blind. Is there a... How did... These things are the worst. Get off my land. Alright, let's sleep. Being bloody invaded by necks, whatever they're called. In dream, you sit beside a fire in a great hall. Surrounded by the chatter of familiar voices. Their faces... Something about blurring. Okay, repair. Okay, there we go, everything's repaired. We didn't pick up anything. This one ran out of... oh, pardon me. Put that in there. Okay, we got 6 copper. Actually, we have enough to make the pickaxe. Let's do that. It's one more. Yeah. Now we're gonna be mining so quick. Maybe we'll keep that one, we'll get rid of this one. I wanna upgrade it. Oh, you need 5 bronze? Oof. Alright, maybe we won't upgrade it. Yeah, because we wanna get the iron one. What is that sound? That deer get on our side. This moat's not working very well. Okay, let me BRB one sec and I'll be back. Alright, I kind of need flint. I think flint is what's holding me back. I'm gonna build a bench, table. Oh, where's that fir cone? We can build a Christmas tree. What did I dump it in? This one. Christmas tree. Where do you want to put it? Let's put it here. Oh, I can make a little present too. Comfort's only 5 though. Oh, you know what we want? The deer rug. Okay, where's... it's on my hide, let's transfer it all. Okay, it's on there. Oh my god, we had so much, I didn't even realize. Actually, let's build the rug thing first. Oh, what's this? Let's get some fine wood. Where's our fine wood? Let's come in here. Okay, where's... let's put down the rug. foot of the bed. Okay, we're at a comfort of 6 now. Nice. Put down a chair. Let's put down a chair. Actually, where's... I want to make one of these. A sitting log. Let's see. Where's Coldwood? We're decking out our bedroom. Coldwood. Alright, put that back. You know what way it faces? I guess this way. We got a comfort of 7 now. Let's see if we put down... What's that? If we put a table over here. That do anything? Not really. Let's try a chair. Oh, there we go. We got 8, 9. Damn, we had 9 comfort. Yeah, item stand. I think this is what I hang my the heads on. Oh, we didn't put up our dragon ornament. Okay, hold on. Ran out of fine wood. Back over here. Let's put this bad boy. Oh, I guess we put it here. 6. Oh no. We gotta be over here. Doesn't give us any comfort though, which is annoying. If you could put it... It's kind of look out of place. Maybe we'll just put it here. Ah, screw it. We don't need one. Okay. Photography table. No idea what it does. Bronze, bone fragments. Oh, we don't have the berries. So that needs flint. What if we build that? Station cauldron, workbench, chopping block, tanning rack, adzel. Oh, we should build the beehive as well, because we're not getting honey. Okay, let's put this wood back in there. Let's grab out this wood. Oh, wait, hold on. Someone's calling me. Yeah, I just gotta bring my cat in, so I have to AFK for 2 secs. I'm just trying to see... We put our... This... Okay, no. Okay. Oh, we can use this to summon the buffs. Five. We got 5 bees. Nice. It's our little pig still. Oh, one grew up. Look at them all. How many raspberries are they gonna eat? There's only 11 in that shit. They're gonna eat all our raspberries. Okay, where do... not this one. This one? Beehive. Oh, beehive. Where do we want to put these? Do these need to be, like, protected at all? We'll put him along here. Five. Okay, there we go. Empty, empty. Empty, empty. Okay, I will be our beast quickly. Okay, I'm back. Oh yeah, we put our beehives. Nice. I wonder if, I don't know if these have to be spread apart. Bees are happy. The bees need more open space. The bees need more open space. Okay. So these bees are not happy, apparently. They're unhappy bees. Oh yeah, because we didn't build this out one, so I wonder if they have to be out here, not roofed. Wait, does this mean? Does any of this take damage? No, it doesn't. Oh wait, that does. Okay, how many pigs we got in here? Piggy, piggy, we got a boar. How do I stop them breeding? Oh, we didn't finish our roof either. Hold on. Oh, wait, this takes damage. Is that? No. Okay, hold on. We gotta finish. Do we have wood? I guess we don't have wood. Nope. Alright, let's put all this stuff away. Let's just close it up. The bees. Hopefully, they're happy out there. Okay, where did we have. Right, there's deer. There's boar. Oh, you know what? We can put feathers in this one. I feel like we. Getting ready, we're getting close. Alright, that'll do. Should we cook these? Let's put that down there. We put as a chest, doesn't it? Yes. Alright, I guess we cook these before we go. Now, big journey. Maybe we'll wait till it's daytime too. What else do we need to? So we need flint. I think I've built an Adzen thing before, whatever it is. Have I? What's back here? Oh no, I've only built a chopping block. Okay, let's get more bronze. Okay, cool. Oh, we need to get more wood. Forever wood. We're gonna build this. Oh, we have enough bolts. Alright, let me come over here. Oh, we're actually running out of tin. Damn. Alright, so what can we craft? We can craft. This ad. Oh my god, this thing's big. Okay, we bonk that there. Workbench rank 3. Okay, so we gotta collect flint on our journey. Oh wait, the food. Oh. What's that? Cooking fish? Oh, is this the raw fish? Okay. This time we'll wait. I think I'll put the bronze away. We actually might need to get more. Oh no, we have 5. Let's take these out. Never seen cooked fish. 45-15, damn. Okay, where do we put that good food? Put it there. We'll save that. Alright, so we need to collect flint. We'll keep those on us. We'll chuck these in. There. We just have to stack up on copper. Till that's all done. Oh wait, we have 8 in here. Alright, 10 out of 10, 10 out of 10. Should we finish the moat? Oh, Flint. I need you. Oh, I messed up. No, it's okay. Alright. Oh. Oh, we're gonna take some damage. Hold up. We gotta finish the moat. Oh, we're so close. I don't feel like this is any quicker. I guess we'll just keep going along for now. Slowly edge forward as we mine. It's weird there's no water here. Some water. Oh, come on, we gotta be getting close. I think we curved a little, but it's okay. We're getting there. Okay, our moat will be real. Oh, it's so long on this side. Getting closer to the water. Oh no, that thing! Oh my god, he's attacking our base! I hate these things so bad. Go away. You were attacking out. Can we? Oh, we did. We jumped over. The. We need to like dig out this side more. Make it harder for them to get up. That's a bit harder. Getting there. We're getting there. This thing out of the way. Yeah, this pickaxe does not seem better at all, really. Reaching the water. Ooh. was that? Like reconnecting with the chat. Oh. There we go. All right, we want to go. Actually, let's just dig out this part real quick. This way, and we'll slowly build out this side, and then we'll work our way down. Okay, where can we no longer stand? There. Let's keep working our way back. Maybe lower this thing just a little. Knock it out? Oh no, no. Right, there we go. Oof. This is a deep hole. Like, do we even need the water at this point? Can any what can even get up that high? We're gonna have fun if a troll goes in here. I'm trying to get the troll parts. Need those troll parts. So our base will be safe from everything but those neck things. That means it's 7 and 2, nice. Like, this has definitely got to be deep enough to keep trolls and things out. Horrible work. Getting close. Pickaxe is going to give beforehand though. Still picking up stone. Oh, that one gave. Okay, back to the wand. No, they both broke. Oh, damn it. Oh, look at this moat though, this is great. Yeah, there's no way they're getting up in here. Yeah, you stay on your side, dear. know what we want to do? We're going to stand up as high as we can. What the? Hey, you're not supposed to be here. Go down there. Can I push you? Alright, let's test. Okay, there we go. How does he deal with this situation? Oh, we're building the wall up. We're trying to drown him. Yeah, what you gonna do? I don't know his branch. Can I get rid of this? Oh, yeah. Pick up. Oh, no, he made it up. You are not supposed to be up. Doing pretty good, I feel. I'm curious what happens when we run out of raspberries, though, for our boars. I don't have enough for the gate. I'm gonna build it, too. It's gonna be on one side, so it's gonna look weird. Well, Bluebell, let's get all these. Don't mind if I do. Get our thistle. Dandelion. Oh, look at all these mushrooms popping. No, we still gotta wait for our raspberries. Damn. Oh, I kind of want to plant more, but I can't see. Okay, let's go to bed. Rest in. Let's come in here to our super buffed one. Found 9 comfort. Oh, yeah. Okay, sweet. Day 39. This. There, all that. Let's put stone in stone chest. Whatever that is. Oops, this one. We can all go in there. Okay, dandelion and thistle. Put them both there. I think they're in another one too, but I'll. And we could plant more. We are gonna go exploring, and I feel like we're gonna need a lot of mushrooms. Yep. Just leave it there for the moment, and then we'll come over here. That's all we got. Oh, extract one honey. Extract one honey. Empty. Oh, it says this one, then you don't open this door. Beehive. What do you mean not open space? There's plenty of open space. Okay, what about now? The bees are sleeping. Okay. Okay, we got our honey up and running now. We're going places. We're doing things. Honey in there. And we'll put the mushrooms in there too. Okay, the rest of the food we'll keep on us. Where will I put? I'll just put flint in there for now. What's that resin? This one. Okay, let's go explore. How many bronze did we have, actually? Wait, I think we had 5? Okay, let's see if we can make the head. We're just gonna skip the troll armor. Screw it. Bronze helmet. Okay, let's make this. The bronze helmet on. We're full in the Bronze Age. I kind of want to keep this. Put that there. Don't have the most amount of arrows. Yeah. What did it take for fire arrows? Wood, resin, feathers. Oh. Yeah, 65. That'll do. It's upsetting my pigs. You get out of here. Okay, they're all just chilling. Okay, you need to go. Alright, where do we want to go? Where was... Over here. Oh, pardon. I guess we'll go up around over here and then we'll check out what's over here. Oh wait, we gotta finish the moat. The moat is so close. So I'm not sure if all our pigs are just gonna starve to death what the go is, but... Oh, we need to do something with this. Furniture. Damn, we ran out of wood. Oh, there is raspberries here, man. Alright, shit. Screw it. Let's quickly get some wood. And destroy all these. You're out of it in my area. Which wood do we have? Not enough. These two trees. Nice, it fell into the other tree. Oh, I didn't fall. There we go. Nice. Oh yeah, look at all that wood. Was value for money logging there. Oh, okay, we got heaps of wood. I guess we grabbed the resin. Oh, look at that deer, he's just waltzing in to our property. I kind of want to shoot him. He can stay on our side now. Oh no, he's run. He realized. He's like, wait a minute. Can I go? I want to go one higher. Not if I can. That's annoying. Alright, that should be good enough for the cart. What kind of roof do we want? I guess just like this. Should have done it. Yeah, there we go. And we get one on the top. How does this work? Build the roof. No, I don't want to. Alright, hold on. Can we? Oh, we can. Shit. We had it. Let's try this out. Gotta be there. Okay, now with this, let us build roof. Not exactly. Alright, hold on, let's get back on here. We should just build a ladder, but I'm being lazy. Okay. Go on. No. It's not what we want. What if I put one of these? Oh, we had the wrong style of roof, lol. Okay. Okay, there we go. There's our nice little archway. And oh, it's gonna look bad no matter what. Okay, there we go. We're fully out of wood. All right, let's go on our journey. Screw it. I do kind of just want to build one thing. Let's just get some of these. We'll put a single door. So if we don't have the cart, we can come out that way. And if we do have the cart, we'll come out that way. And we'll build these little things here. Okay, there we go. That should be good. Actually, let's... if we can still fit through it. Oh yeah, we can. Okay, that looks better. Yeah, look at you. He's so angry he can't get in. Alright, screw it. We're off. To get flint. And to see the world. Okay, let's start eating. We'll eat these and we'll hope we'll find more on the way. Oh yeah, we've got raspberries already. Off on our great adventure. Actually, maybe because I'm uploading this to YouTube, I'll end it here. We'll take a quick 2-minute break, even though I have taken so many breaks. And then we can just like, just so the videos aren't too long, because they're like a pain in the butt to upload. Is butt banned on YouTube? I don't know. Oh, we gotta remember, we gotta stay over here. Yeah, I don't see flint here. Alright, wait, we'll take a quick 2-minute break.